make tremendous human forces that allow us to establish one critical fact. During the Galactic Uprising, the book group destruction in one third of this galaxy, certain groups in our commonwealth joined forces with the Red Alliance. This alliance is led by the draconian species governed by 23rd class free council members under our command. Their goal is the enslavement of your planet, the extraction of its resources, and the complete extermination of your life. We cannot and will not allow this to happen. Transmitting to your territory our third dimension, and the enemy exists up to the fifth dimension. We have forces up to the ninth. Once we secure all the nuclear weapons and have them placed within the Earth's crust, in order to destabilize the planet.
We're off on the war comes!
Yeah! Our true role will be signaled by our major event, the extermination of the planet. Until then,
fighting for Superman!
You're one citizen,
sir. Life to be back!
The one of your toughest life. We have seen your distress, and we have seen the entrances and exits of this solar system. Negotiations with the Draconian Alliance have failed.
All the way.